the energy vibration reading for the Taurus Sun Moon and Rising. I want to say thank you for returning. Thank you for your likes and shares. This is second week of March. Week begins from the 5th until the 11th. Thank you for returning. Please like, share these videos, and thank you for your likes and share. This week is a wonderful week for you, Tauruses, you Earth people, because it's a wonderful, positive week with the energy of the heart, zodiac energy of water, and it's going to be fantastic. Let's see what you Tauruses have on Monday. You have the energy of the Five of Pentacles, and it's in the reverse form. So this is a positive energy. You're working towards your materialistic. You're going to, you know, on Tuesday, wonderful energy that is going to come in, and this energy is going to help you to manifest what it is that you need. So the energies on Tuesday is going to be an energy of manifestation. So call up on your angels and guides to help you to manifest whatever you need in your materialistic world, because Tuesday the energies are going to be good for you. That is just wonderful. You have the energy of the King of Cups. Whoever this King of Cups is, he could be coming in as a marriage partner, business partner, or help that is going to be coming to you to help you to bring forth what it is that you need in your life. The energy of this person is very positive. It's the energy of the Ten of Cups. You're going to have a wonderful, wonderful time with this person. This person could be a father figure that you're going to be connecting with in this week, which is wonderful, but it could be also a business partner or the right person that is coming in. But it's all about family. This person has and is going to connect with you as family. So it could be a partner, a business partner, because business partners are always coming in, you know, like in that family sense. But it's going to be a good match, because it's going to be a week where whoever this King of Cups is, it could be your husband. It's going to be good, because he's going to be showing you love. This is somebody who really cares about you and who love you. As we move forward, we're going to have information that is coming in. We're going to find out what is the information on Friday. And the information is going to be about money. So this is going to be good. You have the energy of the Ten of Pentacles, okay? Nine of Pentacles. You have the energy of the Nine of Pentacles. So it's a wonderful energy. So whatever is happening, I'm always trying to figure out these cards, which way is the right side up. I love them. Yeah, it's the Ten of Pentacles. So this is good. So your financial situation is going to be good, because whoever this King of Pentacles is, he's going to help you to build your financial situation. You have the King of Swords that is coming in. This King of Swords, you know, and the energy of the Empress is going to be your focus in this week. And this is going to be positive, okay? Because she's coming in to help you with your financial situation, and this is going to be a positive energy. The energy for you men and you businessmen, you Taurus businessmen, it's going to be wonderful. It's going to be a very positive energy. If you need extra help, ask your family members to help you out, whatever the situation is. Ask your family members to help you out, because they are willing and hoping to help you guys out, okay? So in the beginning of the week, your best days are going to be Monday and Saturday. Monday and Saturday, because this is going to be good. Because what is happening is that you have the energy of the nine of the number nine is going to be your energy vibration, because this is going to be good. A lot of you Tauruses are going to be connecting with your family, whether you're a man or a woman, you're going to be connecting with your family. Thursday, it's going to be good, because somehow you're going to be connecting with your family, and this is going to be extremely good, extremely wonderful. Let's see what is happening. Knight of Pentacles. So for you, you know, you could be a man or a woman between the ages of 25 and 45. You're experiencing some financial difficulties on Monday. Not to worry about this, because on Tuesday, it's as if the energy you're going to manifest, you're going to find out a way how you can balance out the situation, and it's going to be good, because it's as if you're going to get help and messages of how you can balance out the situation. Then we have the energy of the world, because for a lot of you businessmen, some of you are going to be connecting with the King of Cups, and the King of Cups is going to be opening up doors of opportunities for you. The King of Cups is going to be teaching you how you can magically bring forward certain things in your life. And this is going to be extremely good, because this King of Cups, who is coming in on Wednesday, is going to open up a brand new world to you, and it's going to be showing you things that you weren't aware of. It's as if he's coming in. It's as if the universe is coming in, bringing this person to help you, to show you how you can manifest a lot of stuff. So this is good. Whoever this King of Cups is a wonderful person. Then for you ladies, you're coming up, and this week, you know, is a focus on the people between the ages of 25 and 45, or 18 to 45. It's a week where your father, if your father is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, he is going to be helping you. He is going to be coming in and helping you to balance out certain situations. So you ladies, if there is a situation that comes up on you know, Wednesday, Thursday, your father, if he is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, he's going to come in and help you. And this, no, if he is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, he's going to come in and help you. So this is going to be good, okay? Let's see, what is the message that is coming in about the Ten of Pentacles? This is good, because it is the Ten of Cups. Your wishes and dreams are going to be manifesting about your financial situation. So, ladies and gentlemen, on a Wednesday, call upon the universe and the energies of the manifestation of bringing you a financial help if you need it, because it's going to be working out very positive, because on Tuesday, on Friday, you're going to be receiving a message about this money coming in, so your wishes and dreams will be coming through. Okay, so this is going to be good. As we move forward and we look at the weekend is going to be good, because on Saturday, if you had a situation with someone who is an Aquarius, a Gemini, or a Libra, on Saturday, money is going to be coming from this person, because they have to pay you. A huge amount of money is going to be coming in from this person, because they have to pay you. It's as if it was a situation for some of you that you had a conflict at work. They didn't want it to pay you, but they have to pay you now, because a situation is as if a situation has gone out of control, and the right people came in at the right time to see what has happened, and they have bringing this in balance. So, you know, this person, because he shows up on Sunday, so he's still going to be, you know, bringing these annoying little situations in your life, and but you have a strong foundation. Okay, you have a strong foundation. So this week is all about you trying to make sure that your financial stability, because you know, you guys, it's important that your financial security is good, and it's all about bringing your financial security to a stable balance. And this is going to be good, because what is going to happen and what is going to be transforming is that help is going to be coming in, and not only help that is going to be coming in, it's as if the universe is calling, is making a sort of a wave. So a lot of you Tauruses are going to be reaching the stage where in this week balance is going to come in your financial world, but it's just such a wonderful energy to be the focus and the crowning of your week, basically, because it's all about family, and it's all about family, especially you women who are having relationships with The Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, it's a positive energy, it's a positive relationship. This week is actually such a positive week because a lot of you who are trying to start up a business, a lot of you who are trying to open up your awareness and your world to certain business and certain situation, it's going to happen for you. You men, it's a positive energy. Love is here for a lot of people. If you're looking for a relationship, a lot of you are going to be connecting with the Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, and some will be connecting with the Aquarians, the Geminis, and the Librans, okay? Not really a match, but it could be that you have had your twin flame or soulmate to be born in this energy so that you can connect with them. What I'm realizing more and more is that what we have learned in the three-dimensional world doesn't really have to be the rules and regulations of how people meet their twin flame and soulmates, because different people come from different zodiac sign to connect with different people, even of the opposite zodiac sign, so that they can form and learn whatever lessons that is coming in. So for you Tauruses, the energy of the world is the energy of this week. So it's going to be a very balanced week. And this is why so much financial stability is coming in your work, because the energy of the world is also coming back in your reading. So between Tuesday and Wednesday, a lot of you women or men, businessmen, are going to be connecting with the king. And this is somebody over the ages of 40, and he is a king. This man is going to help you to understand certain thing and to bring certain balance in your life and to understand where you are in your life, but yet still to show you how you can bring financial abundance in your life, which is just so positive. So this is going to be good. You have a strong foundation not to worry about whatever is going on around you, and your financial situation will be in balance. The energy of number 10 is a positive energy, because what is this? What this? The number 10 is always fortune, luck, but new beginnings. So it's a week of fortunes, a lot of fortunes, a lot of luck, a lot of positive energy, a lot of good things. The energy of the people between the ages of 18 and 45 is, this week is going to affect most of you. It's a week where the ladies are going to be in the form of, you know, I'm taking it one step at a time. But for the young people, especially you ladies, whatever the situation is going on with your father, and if your father is a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Scorpion, or if your father is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, he is going to be coming in and helping you. If you're having your father an Aquarius, a Gemini, or a Libra, there is going to be a sort of a struggle, in the sense that he's going to be saying, yeah, but I'm always helping you out of this problem and that sort of a thing. But whatever it is, you are going to have balance in your financial world, and this is going to be good. News is coming in, and this news is going to be very positive, because it is news that is coming in from family. The Ten of Cups is the energy of family. You know, you guys have the energy of the Wheel of Fortune, but yet still you have the energy of some of you going on a new beginning. Some of you are starting on a new beginning, and it's going to affect them. The people between the ages of 18 and 45, the men between the ages of 18 and 45, it's as if you're going to magically manifest whatever you want in your life, and the energy of the world is going to come through. You are going to be trying to bring financial balance in your world, and this is going to be good. If you men were having a situation with someone who, you know, a work situation where someone who is a Gemini, an Aquarius, or a Libran, and you have a strong foundation over this person, because whatever that has transpired, there's a hand in coming in to this person because he's here twice. He's here like on Sunday. He is going to try, you know, he's here three times because on both times he's in the reverse form. So some of you could be having a situation with this person, and it's a situation where this person has tried to block you and now he has lost his reign. Okay, so it could affect the ladies where you have a boss who was and who is and Libra and a Gemini of an Aquarius, and you had a situation with him that has to do, maybe he's not your immediate family, but he could have been with someone in your family that you had a discussion with or something like that. And whatever the situation is, you know, you are standing and you're walking away from this because he has lost his power. He says whatever power that he has lost this power. So I want to say to each and every person, thank you for being here. It's going to be a wonderful week. Money is going to be coming in. A lot of family connection, a lot of good family connection. You men, you businessmen, it's going to be a wonderful week for you guys. So enjoy. Namaste. Thank you.